A graduation gown gone wrong.
It's everywhere.
After walking across the stage, some students and parents are walking right into a data breach.
No one is safe.
Herf Jones says they noticed suspicious activity back in April and started investigating.
Hackers are becoming more sophisticated.
It's all over the place, and it's only going to get worse.
Then last month, they found out information like your name, address, phone number, email, and payment information could all be at risk.
The larger the company, you would think would have the better security. However, the larger the company, the more tempting a target it is for a hacker.
They say they're now in the process of letting people know they could be impacted.
A month-long wait seems to be a very long time.
Herf Jones says they're working on it and are offering free credit monitoring.
It's a very good idea to have the credit monitoring, but keep in mind, credit monitoring can only help so much.
She says staying ahead of it can keep you safer.
Change your passwords, check your credit reports, and check your accounts.
There's stuff you can do to protect yourself, but I mean, it's endless. It's never going to stop.
The school district of Lee County says they are aware and are contacting the company.
I think you should be concerned, and that concern should result in action on your part to verify your safety.